According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, you move quite quickly. I warn you.
Got just the thing for you.
Shut up! Damn it!
No, he's running.
Ha! Go away!
Shit!
You won't! I'll kill you!
This must be Jindosh's lab.
The machine has entered combat. Military okay. Profile. Enemy encounters full. Playback combat for combat protocols. Entering combat state. Playback. It's an older male. Arm back facing detection.
Detached.
Magnetic. I can't sense your weight on the floors or the sounds of your breathing anymore, but it seems like a reasonable guess that somehow you got the uneven walls of the house.
Some space!
Combat Protocol 6. Playback for Combat Protocol. Still idling. Take this opportunity to backcharge second coil. Protocol.
Know that your last moments, the last vision you behold, is a work of symphony
industry.
You consider the Grand Guard personnel protecting you from quarry, but you yet possess one of my Clockwork soldiers. I admit your intent.
Enemy at rear playback. Playback for combat.
Each new visitor is another test for the Clockwork soldiers. Each makes them better. In the end.
Step aside! Give the machine some.
The machine has identified a lifeless body. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Okay, shut it down. Head detached. Increasing power of protection.
Oh, good show. You've overcome one of my clockworks.
And you're coming!
You're guessing. He's dangerous.
No. Come on, let's finish this.
Discovered.
You consider the Grand Guard personnel protecting me to be quarry, but you get the best one.
Where are you?
Stay sharp!